What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm gonna get copyrighted, but welcome to yet another new series for my channel. I was super hype about this game ever since it was announced. Welcome to LEGO DC Super Villains. I am being joined here by my buddy Zach Maverick.
Hi.
Who actually got me this game, just gave it to me as a late Christmas present, and basically I know nothing. I've not seen any gameplay of this at all. All I know is you create your own LEGO supervillain and you follow the other villains around and fuck shit up. That's about all I know. We have played a few LEGO games in the past. LEGO games are always a good time, but this one should be the absolute shit. So without further ado, welcome to LEGO DC Supervillains. I'll do rookie, whatever. It's probably the normal option. Yes, new save. Yep. You got it. You got it.
A little bit more.
You got it. Yes!
Ah.
It's all good. I've been autosave. Okay.
The autosave is
here.
Hard.
We go!
Commissioner Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas.
Nice.
Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Hello? Commissioner Gordon?
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. I mean, yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this.
Character creation! This isn't Luther, this is us.
I have to admit, I'm a
little... Oh, it is us. Oh, he brought us. I thought it was Lex Luthor. No, it is us. Okay, so that's pretty sick. Custom character.
Custom. Ooh, interesting.
Appearance. Alright, let's do it. Alright, so skin color? Or head? Alright. I can only go with green. Or... okay, that's fine. I wonder if we're able to change as we go along. I would imagine so. God, there are a lot of choices. Okay, and the rest is locked. I think I'm gonna go with the eye patch.
Yeah?
That looks like velveteen glasses, though.
Which eye patch?
There's one.
There's a few of them.
Okay. We'll try them on. Try them on. Those are monocles.
Oh.
Yeah, eye patch. Yes, okay. That was it for the headpieces. Appearance. Actors, okay, alright. Scarfs, rough, ninja mask, crocodile. No, that's stupid. Face scarf, mustache. Why is
pretty
it a
good, pretty good?
Why is it a fake mustache? Oh, Legos, duh. Okay, either the ninja mask or the beard. Beard. How do I change the color though? Modify color. Here we go. I'll make it purple. In all like cartoony game.
Oh yeah.
My favorite color is purple. So.
That's a good looking purple.
Yep.
Go back to head.
Yeah. See if I can change shit.
That one? Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. So I can have a beard. So I can take that beard off and make an actual beard purple. That's what I'm going to do. Take that off. How do I? Oh, X.
Yeah.
There we go. Okay. Good call. Good call. All right. Bat face. Oh, shit. That's kind of cool. Okay. And we're getting into lady stuff. I am not a woman. Oh, I think I like that.
I think that's supposed to be, what's his name?
I don't know.
I don't remember either.
Do that with the ninja mask?
You think so?
That's what I'm gonna do. Wait, what? What? Why'd you go to that? No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Oh, here we go.
Now you can change it to purple.
I don't want to be purple. I'll just go with normal. Where's the normal skin tone?
I think that's it. Yeah.
Or like a gray.
Ooh.
White looks cool too. I'll go with a gray. Yeah.
Or light gray, yeah.
Or what would clash with purple well? Blue would. Red's alright. I don't think I should make him like black, like
yellow or red clashes most.
That actually looks kind of sick.
Whoa. All
right, let's see what this looks like with the ninja mask.
I think you can only have one or the other.
That's fine. What do you think?
Can you go down some more?
No.
Okay.
That's it. Oh.
Oh, I like that more.
That?
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. All right. Hair attachments.
Attachments? What does that mean?
I don't know. I'm a skirt. What is that? Fairy wings, insect wings. Okay. Yeah. Dino tail. Rest is locked.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I don't think any of those.
Oh, you can't change the color of the insect wings.
Yeah.
And what is that? Skirt. Yeah. All right.
Hair.
All right. Let's see. It's got to be long Wolverine hair, really.
Yeah. Ooh, a mohawk, a scarf.
Yeah, I think I need to change him to a different color, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. God, I'm trying not to spend too much time on this, but it's so cool. Okay. Does that look better?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or go with the gray, I think.
Or I could go with the skull face. I'll go with the skull face. I like the skull face.
All right, make it gray.
Gray?
Yeah, I think gray would work. Like that light gray, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that does work.
Or that.
Yeah, that works. That works. All right. Yes, gray skeletal man. Okay. Try to get... I think the mohawk works.
Yeah.
All right. Arms. What do we got? Oh, making lizard type shit. I think just... Alfred? Alfred!
Alfred, no!
Flagman, knitted warrior, knitted minion. I can make these like part gray, part purple though. Let's see. No, you can only change part of it, I think. Okay, well in that case, I'd probably just go with Alfred. Or the black and the white. Oh, it's only white? What? Why?
Ooh, color one and color two, interesting.
Oh, ooh. Okay, ooh. Gotcha. Okay, so. Okay, and then. No.
I think the purple should be on the bottom.
Purple on bottom?
Yeah.
Okay.
Color two, I think, is purple.
Yeah, I don't know how I was changing them exactly. Oh, there we go. No?
Over here.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, gotcha. It's like columns.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, that looks good. We'll see. We won't know until we got the orange jumpsuit off.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Helmets. I don't think you want a helmet.
Yeah, no, I got a mohawk. Yeah. Wait a second, they have masks. Nah. Alright. Hands.
Make them gray like yourself?
Yeah. Yes. Okay.
Body.
Oh, wait, what is that?
Preset.
No. Muscular shit, obviously.
Yeah, duh.
Yee. But gray. Oh, body decals?
Ooh.
Skull and crossbones.
Yeah.
You can make it purple, too. Can't see it that well, but it's there. Yeah.
One over.
Try that one. Yeah.
One matches.
Okay. Alright, and three more categories. What is this?
Hips.
Oh, hips, alright.
I think it's just normal on these ones.
I mean, I could have a belt.
Yeah.
Let's see what we can do here. No, only color one. No, not into Alfred shit. Alright.
What is that, a blue? Deep blue?
I think that's... I don't know. No, not... I think just black.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Make the pants black, too?
Maybe. We'll see. We'll screw around with it. Double color with boots. Yeah, there we go. We can do black and then purple boots.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, the sleeves are miscolored.
Yeah, we gotta go back to the arms.
Legs, the fucking body, fucking arms. Yes.
And I think it's this one.
Yeah.
There we go.
Was the other one really gray or is that white?
I thought it was gray.
Oh, it changes by itself. Okay. And then purple.
There you go.
Well, in that case, I feel like we should make that black.
Yeah, you're right. That's black. There we go.
Yeah. There we go. That's good. All right, and only one more thing.
Capes.
Oh, they got ripped up ones.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh, that one's pretty cool.
I kind of like... Oh, wait, what? No. Oh, it'll remove the mask. Oh.
Do you want a mask or a cape?
Cape, because it'll show the skull and crossbones.
Yeah, I think you should go with either that or that.
Oh, this one's two colors.
Ooh.
Alright, so black for the first and then purple for the second, I guess. Sure. Depends. Yeah. And then purple on the inside.
That one, I think. Yeah, that works.
Yeah, buddy. Alright, we are ready. This is him. This is him! Yes! I can pick my weapon! Oh, I only have one right now, but that's cool. Swords, staves, shields, guns, bows, claws, hammers and axes, lantern rings. But all I got's misc right now. Sad day. Oh, wait. Oh, I get to pick what I use, though.
Banana! Oh, looks a sausage.
It's banana! Oh, an electric guitar!
I think you need to go with the banana.
The banana?
The top.
The banana?
The banana.
Alright. The banana!
The banana.
Alright, fine. Whack them with bananas. What is this? Yeah, I already did that. Okay. Alright, and... No, randomized. Not randomized. Okay. Nope. Alright, continue story. Yeah. Here we... Can I name him? Is that not a thing? Alright. Here we go, people. Here's our dude.
Go over to that one.
Personality, abilities, basic information. There we go. Alright, probably after story. Tutorial. Yeah. Here we go!
Oh. Ooh.
Oh, there we go. What
Granny
do you think?
Beard.
No.
Oh, no. He's not wearing a beard.
No. The
purple skull?
No, that's too simple. Thinking skull hole.
Skull hole?
Titty sprinkles. No. Name him Crossbones. That's good. That's a good name. Fuck you. You can't come up with anything better. Crossbones. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Basic information. Ooh.
Only name is available right now, I guess.
Character name.
We got status hero, status villain. So you can be a hero in this.
Oh,
or neutral. I want to be neutral, if anything. All right, can we continue now? You can continue customizing character throughout the story. Then yes, let's cool. do it!
Look at all those characters.
He actually looks pretty badass.
Yeah.
The suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor. Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner, someone stole my donuts and my uniform and... Oh, wait, there they are.
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder.
Here we go! We are now teamed with Lex Luthor, gonna try to escape this place. I see. Alright. Take this banana!
Banana!
Yeah, take it! Take that banana! They changed the combat a little bit.
Did they?
Yeah.
Interesting.
It's kind of like more realistic a little bit. I jumped on his... Are you trying to fight Crossbones with his ultra banana right now?
Banana.
Yeah, take that banana! Take this banana! Yeah. Oh yeah!
Yeah.
Should've just made Macho Man. Oh shit, was that a... That was a supervillain up there. Yes. What the fuck were you doing?
I was just waiting.
Oh shit, ooh, you can join in?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Hey. Alright, well I guess sometimes I'll be playing with Zach and other times I'll be playing alone. Don't you dare ever take control of Crossbones, though. He is my creation. What? Elthred?
What the?
I don't know what's happening.
Is this a tutorial?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Move! I did it!
Yeah.
More coppers. It's like we gotta get up top. Somehow, some way.
Such rude interruptions.
Oh, those are turrets. Oh, that's not good.
Nope.
And they have shields.
Oh, crap.
So we must jump like the Mario.
Damn it.
Uh-oh.
What's this? Switching to characters.
Hi, Crossbones. You can switch to the cop?
She's
a villain?
Yeah.
Oh, okay,
Luthor's,
cool.
Luthor's, like, right hand, I think.
Okay. Yeah. All right. You go boom. Oh damn. The banana power. Okay. That should have, yeah, took their force field away. Oh shit, why am I Luther?
I don't know.
And why are you her? I want to be Crossbones. Oh, we need Luther to blow it up. Why the hell can you not get up there, Luther? You're breaking my
Oh, he's got a. He can blow up the metal bit?
Yeah. I know what to do. I'm coming.
I think the metal bit down there.
What?
On the guns.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
What is this? I will be Crossbones 90% of the time, because this is special. Woo!
Wee woo!
Alright. We will destroy all the wee woos.
Did it.
Now how Jules is always the first one for everything in the forest? That's me with this game. Don't you dare do shit without me. My Christmas present, goddammit. Oh shit.
What's this?
Can we fuck it up?
Yes, we can.
It's a Lego game, of course we can. With a banana, of all things! Oh god, I'm
at lasers.
What's going on? We need the bridge.
The bridge.
Oh shit! Wee woos! That's what cops are called throughout this entire series.
Wee woos!
Wee woos! Wee woo, wee woo! Okay, yes.
Did it.
What'd you do?
I don't know. Ow, you shot me.
Well, move. Oh, wait, tap circle? Oh, shit.
You did it.
Yeah, buddy.
Way
woos! Way woos!
Circle is like a finishing move.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! That's badass! You see how the combat's changed a little?
Yeah, a little bit.
Like, the flow is different.
Still feels the same, though.
Alright, I'm going inside now. Grundy! Yeah. Cheetah!
Pipe down, Grundy. With all the noise you're making, you could wake
up. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Okay.
Ah! My former criminal. I want to see Grundy's move. Glad to have you with Oh, curb stomp. The stomp!
It's the stomp.
Who's that? Me, Grundy.
Friend for Grundy.
I hate the break of the reunion, but shouldn't we be making tracks?
Quite right, my dear.
You gotta build.
Grundy's too big to build.
Grundy's too stupid to build.
Oh, poor Grundy.
I can dig though. Oh, what? Oh, double team. Nice.
Solomon Grundy know what to do.
Does Solomon Grundy know what to do? Because I really don't know what to do.
He never knows what to do.
Ow! Wee woos!
Wee woos!
Stop!
There's a sleeping wee-woo here. Don't worry, I got him.
I don't like being in this small-ass area. There's gotta be a way for him to get up there. I refuse to believe you're moving on that far without me, with me not being able to get up there.
I think I just gotta pull this switch.
Oh.
There we go.
No! Crossbones! Yeah.
What's in here? It's dark in here.
Oh. Need her. Haha! Oh shit, I have to actually stay her. Okay.
I got it.
Oh shit!
What'd you do?
A special.
Cool. Together again. Do I fly? Yeah, I can glide.
You need this banana of justice!
Oh, minigame.
Oh, hi, Grundy. Holy shit, you can have a lot of characters in a row.
Yeah.
Or at the same time. Is Cheetah in here, too? I'm just collecting all the coins.
I think I did it. Yeah.
Yeah. That reminds me of Lego Batman 3.
Yeah.
Good game.
Yeah, it was.
Lego Marvel Super Heroes was a very good game, too. I still want to play the second one. No wee-woos! Press button!
That did it. Let's go. Wait. Are we going further into the prison? I thought the only way of an escape was to get out.
Yeah, even Grundy knows that.
Even Grundy knew
that. You'll understand soon enough.
We're not leaving here without the Joker, are we?
This is our staff. Where are we now?
Up ahead in that container.
Oh, Jesus.
That's our target.
It's the Joker. Oh, shit! Grundy! What this do? Wee-woo! Wee-woo, wee-woo! Oh, God, that's shielded. Yeah, touching those... Ah! Touching those force fields,
hurts.
Yes. Oh, and so did them shooting at you!
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, we need you up here.
What?
We need you up here in this front part.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh.
What Grundy new friend doing?
What am I doing?
I don't know.
Oh.
The rookie just observed.
Oh, square. Am I going Super Saiyan?
It's just like Professor.
Come on, you son of a project.
Let's see if we can put these
pissing me off
to good use.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
You did it. You did the thing! Oh my God!
Glowing banana! Oh shit, what new ability? Oh, shit!
You got heat, heat beams.
Customize. Can I make it a different color?
Can you?
I hope to God I can.
Beam color, yes. Beam style, ooh.
Oh shit.
What do we got?
I don't know. How do we preview? Okay, ice.
That's pretty cool.
Electric. Electric. Yeah.
And
okay.
Straight. Ice power. Fire.
I like
water.
That one.
Electric. Or what about this one?
Nah, I like.
You like
yeah,
that one?
Yeah, that one's more. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I'll change that color.
It's a beam origin.
Ooh. What?
Left hand, both hands,
oh.
Right hand, eyes, weapon. A laser beam banana?
Or a chest.
Eyes.
Laser beam banana?
Eyes.
Eyes.
Yep.
Change that color.
Purple.
Yeah. Check out the style now.
Yeah,
see
yeah.
If it changed because of the origin.
Yeah, that one's better now. Look.
Yeah, you're right.
Dude, this is cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely that one.
Yeah, that one's crazy looking.
Hell yeah. Yes, let's go. Alright.
Heat beam.
Oh, that's so sick, dude.
Doo-doo.
Yep. That's fucking awesome.
What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
What was it again? Circle?
Yeah. Once it's open, on gold things.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. It's the same concept, pretty much. Oh, I gotta go destroy those, laser. Ow! Oh, fuck you! Wee woo! I only have one heart, so. Someone wants to give me a heart, that'd be great.
You got one.
Yeah, I'm still. Are the. Okay, they're gone. Alright.
Nice.
Okay. Oh, I need hearts! Oh, ground pound! Alright.
Oh, boy.
No, build. There you go. Build that shit, crossbones. It's doing stuff and things! Oh, I need her. I see Joker. Oh, we need Joker for that.
Yeah.
Okay. No, no.
Oh.
Okay, that's in the right place. No, no, no.
Oh, I hate these puzzles.
Yep. Need to move that down, this sideways, that up. Now this up, this sideways, and oh, the top's pretty much together. All right, all right, all right. Now that does have to go down, right?
Yeah.
Fucking A!
Yeah, these puzzles suck.
Okay, 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 okay.
Boom. Alright, that one's right.
Yeah.
That one's right.
Okay, now we just gotta get this on the other side. Fuck.
Damn it.
Okay, but then I gotta move that down. I have no choice. How the fuck am I supposed to get those?
You just gotta move, one on the left, I think.
Yeah, alright. Goddamn puzzles. Now what?
Oh, fuck.
Yep. Oh, wait, wait, we're getting there. We're getting somewhere. That over, move that over, we need to, there we go, now this one will be in the right place. Oh my god.
Yeah.
How do I do this? Okay, okay, let's restart, let's restart. It's probably a pattern right from the beginning.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so that's where it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
I think I moved this one, yeah, this one needs to be over there. That one down, this one down, boom.
Oh.
That one
you
over.
Coins for each right move.
Yep.
For each correct movement. Okay, I see.
Boom!
Damn, nice.
Told you, there was a beginning pattern. Yeah. There had to have been, otherwise that would be way too bullshit. No, no, no. Cross bones! Press it! Wee woo!
We go together.
Okay, Mr. Luther. You skipped it!
I didn't.
Yeah. If Joker's not in there, I will be genuinely surprised. Just one more to deal with. Oh wait, we gotta go back and yes. Well, Grundy, move the fuck out of the way! Okay.
Am I supposed to be
Wee woo!
Wee woo!
Please.
Grundy!
Grundy, we need you! Wee woo!
No! Move! God, he can climb a ladder like a beast!
Crossbones?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, there he is.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Oh, who is that?
I don't know.
I don't know either. He looks badass, though. Let me do it. Cutscene.
Right there,
ah, Superman. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown boy scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo? He's too unstable to be outside that cell.
Unstable for you, perhaps. His kryptonite core doesn't bother me one bit.
Freedom!
Now to get off this rock.
You're not going anywhere.
You really think you can stop me?
No, but we can.
Oh.
Huh?
Booyah!
Not so fast, bad guys.
Back off! Green's my thing!
Where's Batman?
Said he had to take care of an emergency.
Harley Quinn here, documenting another classic criminal caper! And now the star of this show, Mr. J!
Where is it?
We just stole some neato stuff! Previously procured by Wayne Tech. Mr. J and I love a good rabbin. Taken from all those suckers who are too honest to steal.
No, 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 it's not here. It's not here.
Aw, come on, Puddin. Say something funny for a viewers.
Oh, not now, Pumpkin. Can't you see I'm dizzy? Here, take this.
Ooh, pretty. Whatever it is.
Nowhere to run, Joker.
Get on the chopper.
Relax. He'll never hit us from way up there.
Two with one shot. Not bad.
Say cheese, B-Man.
Sounds like you're out of time, Bats.
Alright, no, no, we have to end off here. We don't have enough time, but we will beat up some wee-woos! Oh!
Harley's on roller skates.
Joker's just got a bunch of funny weapons, but I'm okay with it! What'd I do? Did I recruit henchmen?
Press circle to recruit them.
Yeah, right here. Oh, that's awesome. You can have followers.
Nice.
That's cool. That's always a plus in games for me. But we have to end off this episode here. I thought it was Joker inside of that. Oh, I did what I was supposed to do. Okay, I need to quit hitting shit. I thought it was Joker inside of that cell, but it's some OP. Dude, what are you even doing? What is that?
I thought it was just a pistol.
It sprays like smoke type shit, but we will continue with the story of all the DC villains and your newest DC villain, Crossbones, with the banana.
Banana.
Next time. And the random Haas pop-up.
Yeah.
That's cool. I cannot wait to continue this game. It's going to be a blast. But remember, guys, if you enjoy my content, please leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Brandon Branny Bear for both. That'd be greatly appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time, and peace.